Allez, bon, on continue cet excellent jeu.
Pardon. Moi, je suis pas prêt du tout.
Après une catastrophe de Hitman, là. Hop, j'ai failli faire du Metal Singer. Et en tout, ah, j'avais envie de continuer. J'ai dit non, je continue pas, mais si. C'est vrai qu'il est entraînant ce jeu. Hein. Et dès le début, moi, je suis parti sur un donjon, donc c'est un peu moins intéressant que de partir dans le mode histoire. Je suis en train de faire un donjon. Je galère un peu. Bon, je suis pas trop de niveau, mais ça va. J'ai choisi un niveau de difficulté vachement faible. Je suis très très mauvais dans les jeux tactiques. J'aime beaucoup le tour par tour, mais la tactique, c'est pas mon truc. J'étais très nul à Original Sin. On a vidé de l'autre côté, on est dans un donjon, de l'autre côté on a vidé une porte où un mec nous a donné plein de trucs. Et là on ouvre la porte opposée, et je sais pas où ça va nous téléporter. Le jeu est vraiment magnifique. There's a trap. Something good here. I hope. Trap. Be cautious. Ouais, je me demande si je vais pas essayer d'y jouer au. Ah ouais, attends, j'ai pas fait gaffe. Je peux désamorcer. Ok, ça marche. Oh bah 10, c'est bon, c'est fait. Voilà, 20, hop, ça c'est bon. Désamorce.
Trap.
Oh putain, je prends une galère. Ajouter un bonus. Ouais, peut-être que je rééquipe mes camarades.
Watch how you go. There's a trap. There's a trap.
Bon, on va garder l'inventaire parce que j'ai vraiment récupéré énormément de choses. 9-2, ouais, putain, c'est pas ouf hein, ce que je récupère. Et la merde! Il faut pas lui mettre de essayer à lui. No rest for the wicked, I see. Lui c'est pareil. C'est bon, lui il accepte. Ça marche.
All right. What now? should mind my step.
J'ai dû sauvegarder peut-être avant. Ok. Il manque 10, ouais, c'est bon. On va quand même filer un bonus. Ok. Je pense qu'on a fini le donjon tout simplement.
Let's see.
Salut Arnaud. Ah ouais, je suis sorti de la grotte là. D'accord. Ah bah oui, j'ai pas pu rentrer tout à l'heure. Je suis où là ? Je retourne là-haut, moi. Pas fini de visiter par là, là. Placer un repère. Toc. Pourquoi la caméra ne me suit pas ? Ça peut pas être au bon endroit. Ok, il faut que je tourne à droite. On peut passer par là. Pourquoi la caméra ne suit plus les personnages ? Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait ?
Shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Je suis perdu avec ma caméra. Au secours! Qu'est-ce qu'elle me fait la caméra là? Ah voilà. Pourquoi la caméra suit plus là?
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous.
Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you?
Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
Celle-là, elle serait pas mal quand même. Votre créature est dangereuse, sauvez-vous. Ça passe tranquille, on va foutre un bonus. Allez, hop.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast.
Une explosion, comment ça?
Shook our camp good, so we came for a look.
J'ai besoin de soin plus vite. Où est ce camp? Putain, je fais un. La blague.
Find refuge elsewhere. We've enough mouths to feed. Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Et dites s'il vous plaît.
Never.
Jamais.
What's up for discussion?
Questionable intellect. Unsurprising. Release me, or enjoy a future as Geich.
Vigiac.
Mind flayers. The atrocities we are becoming.
Nous sommes entre... en train de... Il n'y a aucun espoir pour vous.
I know a remedy. Release me and I will share it. Get me down.
Bon, on l'a fait descendre.
Hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
Une creche. Oui, c'est utile.
It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geich tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification.
Vous croyez que vous aviez un remède sur vous, je veux dire. Très bien. Nous vous route ensemble. Et si on trouve une crèche?
You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
Rendez-moi au camp. Nous reparlerons là-bas.
Very well. But heed my words. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A crèche must be near. I must interrogate this Zoru.
Ils sont ultra bien
fait. Our very lives depend on it. I will be at your camp. Do not keep me waiting.
Ah, ça me saoule que l'écran. Je sais pas ce que j'ai merdé. Ça me suit. Ah, j'aime pas quand l'écran suit pas là. Galère. Par à gauche. Je fais un petit F5.
Open the bloody gate! Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The nine hells! Open the gate!
J'avais pas vu encore.
And suffer it sting.
Ok.
Let's light them up.
Critique, il est pas mort. Crève toi.
One day I'll catch a break.
Putain, 5 sur 6. Même pas été capable de faire.
Hein.
Et lui, il est assez rapide quand même. Vous avez pas besoin de moi, les mecs, en tout là. T'es tous en train de les massacrer. Je vous le dis, putain. Si on sert à rien, y a pas de soucis, hein. Raté.
Allow me to demonstrate. Don't get too close.
Celui-là. Oh, raté. D'ailleurs, j'ai pas touché un mec. Quand même.
Tenacious. I wonder what they wanted here, other than bloodshed.
I just wonder if the grubby little beasts had any friends, and if they're nearby.
Ben, dommage qu'ils soient pas en français, ça peut être cool.
Another step forward.
Le level design est complètement fou. Là, lui, il a l'air d'avoir un arc complètement fou. Bah non. C'est bien aimé meilleur. Ce serait bien de trouver un magasin. Messieurs.
We was running for our lives. You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Cherchez à peine temps. Sortez à peine d'un combat et vous cherchez à nouveau la bagarre. Étendez-vous.
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
Une nouvelle effusion de sang vous ne ramènera pas les morts à la vie. Arrêtez d'utiliser. Essayez. Ouah, 15, je vais pas l'avoir. Ajouter un bonus stack. Mort. Ouais, pas 15. 11 plus 3 plus. Ah, bah si, ça passe. C'est bon.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious eyes. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us. At least we agree on that.
More goblins could be on their way.
I'm more worried about this parasite than a few goblins.
Time to pack.
We need to leave.
Ouais, faut que j'arrête de toucher à mes touches là. D'après le jeu, je suis plus.
Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor.
Eh oui.
I should warn you. Visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve.
Un montant avec les nègres, pourquoi où chasse-t-il ? Les gobelins ont-ils lancé beaucoup de... comme celle-là. Pourquoi où chasse-t-il ?
There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We are no fighters.
Il n'y a aucun autre moyen de... J'ai besoin de soigneurs. Est-ce qu'il vous conduit ici? Il n'y a pas un autre moyen de convaincre les druides de renoncer à ce rituel.
I've tried. Corga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her. For more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Hey.
We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
Ok. Donc, je pensais au début c'était un tuto, mais non. La carte est monstrueuse. Sauver les réfugiés. Ok.
I care about our lives.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met, and thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long.
Elle est vraiment condamnée, Bosque.
I know it's drastic, but more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day.
Les habitants du bosquet, que veut-il de
nous? We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels.
Il nous devait dire que la région est affectée de monstres. Ils ne survivront pas. À grands mots, les grands remèdes, je comprends. Des trifflins pour la part. Notre part, pas de soucis. Hein, ouais.
As I said, it's a drastic measure, but the survival of the grove is paramount. There just aren't enough supplies to support everyone.
Qu'avez-vous à vendre?
Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
C'est vraiment plein de bordel à vendre. Ceux qui me servent à rien. j'achète. Hop. Que l'argent est... Ah non, elle est pas... C'est quoi ça que j'ai récupéré? Durant de 7 points de dégâts... Je vais garder ça. Ça, je vais me débarrasser. Ma suce, c'est de la merde. Ce trident, c'est de la merde. Pardon. C'est pas bien, quoi. Oh, ça, je vais peut-être garder. Je vais acheter. C'est inutile. Les crochets, on va les acheter. Ok. C'est si cher que ça, les... Qu'est-ce que j'ai branlé, moi? Ah merde, j'ai fait le contraire, attends. Non, c'est pas mon inventaire, ça. Attends, c'est l'inventaire de qui? Non, mais c'est bien mon inventaire, ça. Ah oui, ce que j'ai acheté, c'est beaucoup trop cher. C'est ça qui m'a coûté la peau des fesses. Merde. Je garde. Il faut que je garde aussi. Hein. On va quitter.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
Putain, les parchemins de résurrection, ça coûte un de ces pognons. Y a pas un truc pour ranger là? Automatiquement, parce que c'est le bordel. Voilà, merci. Valeur poids type. On va faire. Alors, moi c'est vrai que j'ai pas de gants. Je pense qu'elle me va pas, moi. Ok. Que ça va, elle? Bouclier, il y en a pas, mais t'as lui. Je peux pas avoir le niveau. Allez, garder. C'est là. Les bagues. Non, ça c'est la cape, ok. Donc lui, respectez-vous, médaillon. essayer un truc. Équiper les copains. Oh non, oublie. On a encore des trucs à vendre. Avant, j'ai équipé tout le monde. Alors toi, t'as quoi comme tenue? Ah, t'es plus fort que... Hop, on va passer ça là. Et ça, t'acceptes? Yes.
Keep your distance, darling.
At the ready.
Et ça, on peut le vendre. Ça, on peut le vendre. Il est déjà équipé. La merde.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Ah, ok. C'est moi qui ai merdé. C'est quoi ça? Pourquoi il y a un truc là? Je vais peut-être le garder ça. C'est bon, tous mes personnages sont équipés. Bien qu'on peut équiper pendant qu'on est au marchand, ça c'est classe. C'est bon. Ça peut intéresser lui. Ah, je peux pas le mettre. Quand même. Voilà. Les bras de ça, c'est vraiment faible. Elle est bonne cette épée, hein. Non. J'ai pas mis l'épée, lui. J'ai merdé, hein.
I'm ready.
What to do?
Il veut pas.
My faith will guide me.
On le donne après.
If I succeed, maybe I'll be allowed a pet. Ugh, stop it, silly.
Le métal.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
C'est pas conseillé que je le garde. Ils ont tous des boucliers là. Là, je vais mettre cette épée là. Ok.
Sylvanas be with you.
I've got a long road ahead.
Let's get on with it.
Someone there.
Il était où mon chapeau là? Attends.
Wits and blades always sharp.
Ah. J'ai vu. Donne tes sous, leader, s'il te plaît.
Refugee, well, is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. I pray no goblin arrow has grazed you. Nettie could put you to rights. She should be with the others in the inner chambers, but I doubt she'll be taking on new patients. The grove will be locked down soon. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Et voilà. Le v'là riche.
Let's move.
Sylvanas,
le v'là riche. Ah vraiment.
I'll take this way. I'll speak.
Go on. Give me a best shot. Not bad. Again.
I can't do it. I'm not like you.
Umi, I don't need you to be like me. You just have to buy enough time to run. Come on. I believe in you. You can do this. Well met. The Blade of Frontiers at your...
The man's smile bends downward. And his thoughts become yours.
Lui aussi, hein,
you are the blade of frontiers racing through the wastes of Avernus. Just ahead, a diabolical figure, red skin, single curled horn, blazes with flame, bloodied great axe held high.
Hell's great fires. You are on the ship.
Ouais. Et tout comme vous, j'ai un parasite dans la tête.
Doomed to shed our skin and become a lithid, or so the stories go. But we haven't sprouted any tentacles. Not yet, anyway. Could just be good luck. I'm not so.
Your minds collide once more. Will chases the fiend ignited with rancor. She is an infernal war devil. A threat to the living. Evil incarnate.
Shit! You saw her. Advocatus Diaboli.
Advocatus Diaboli. A devil's advocate. A champion in the blood war between diabolical forces and demons.
Her yes. name is Karlach. An archdevil soldier I swore on my good eye to kill. I tracked her through the hells to the Mindflayer ship, but the damned Illithids infected me before I could end her. She's out there now, preying on the innocent. I don't kill her, she'll leave behind nothing but a trail of corpses. Just so you know, my first duty is Karlach. I'm oath-bound to go after her. But I won't deny this infection is bothersome. I accept your invitation. You'll need to make room if you want to partner up, though. Still, when the time comes, call for the blade. I won't be long to answer.
Well, on the camp, et
a splendid plan. We'll talk more there.
The waiting's getting to me.
Let's get going. If we left, can't slow down. Seems like a good moment to talk.
This is boring. We should train against real goblins.
Ah, tout est animé, les personnages et tout. Vraiment excellent.
You ain't gonna shoot me. Your hands are shaking.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with.
Interpose.
Looks like the Absolute sent me a protector. You're gonna kill him too.
You move.
Ça va être chaud, hein. Mais bon, ça passe nickel.
Canon would hate me for this, but he's not here. They took him from me. Don't you dare! Damn you. Damn it! Why do you care if a goblin lives or dies? Can't say I understand that. Not sure I want to.
It's all right, Arca. Let's go.
Oh, you! Ain't sure why you're protecting me. Don't care, neither. It's too late to make friends, warg meat. My tribe's coming. They're gonna burn this pretty place for the glory of the Absolute and hang you by your guts. They'll peel your face off and nail it to a wall. I ain't scared of some god. Stick a dozen arrows in me and priestess guards still patch me up. Got a whole lab set up. Cooks up potions that fix our lads no matter how much of a beating they take. Could probably stick your head back on if someone was to chop it off. Mighty Booyarg.
Booyarg. The goblin word for magic. Primitive to a fault, but not entirely without merit.
Get
me out of here, and I'll tell you where to find her. Deal? Then hurry up and do it. My tribe ain't as friendly as I am. I'm gonna bite the heads off your kids.
Let's see what this
and
does.
Your birds, and your dogs.
Tiring business, isn't it? All this traveling and adventuring. Why don't we take a little break, hmm?
allow ourselves a few moments of rest. Gives me a chance to talk to you about something. Well, rather important.
C'est important, je vous
écoute. We've been on the road together for a while now, haven't we? Survived some perils, overcame some obstacles. Ever since you were kind enough to free me from that stone, I've seen you demonstrate remarkable guile and courage. The way you defused the tension between Zevlor and Aradin, the way you stood in front of a crossbow to prevent a murder. In short, I've grown to trust you.
Gratifiant,
the reason I make a point of saying this is that I've grown confident enough to tell you something I've yet to tell another living soul, except for my cat. You see, I have this condition, very different from the parasite we share, but just as deadly.
No.
It cannot be cured. And I assure you, I've left no page unturned in reaching that conclusion. I can keep this condition under control, as indeed I've done for a significant amount of time, but that was under different circumstances altogether. Home, in Waterdeep. What it comes down to is this. Every so often, I need to get my hands on a powerful magical item and absorb the weave inside.
Quel genre de gène parlons-nous exactement?
Oh, staffs, tomes, cowls. The form doesn't matter, so long as it's brimming with weave. It's been days since I last consumed an artifact, since before we were abducted. It's only a matter of time before my craving returns. That is why I turn to you. I need you to help me find magic items to consume. It is vital. Dare I say it? Critical.
You've
already done the finding. In fact, you have one in your possession. You know for yourself how hard won such an item was, and it will be no easier when even more are required to assuage my hunger. There'll be danger involved, or great cost. Splendid. Bit of boldness will serve us well. I'm sure we won't have to look very far to find what I need. Faerun overflows with magic-infused treasure. As do our packs, as a matter of fact. We've such an item already in our possession. Primed for the moment the need arises.
I hope I can count on you.
You gonna open this cage or what? Well, hurry up. I got all the time in the world. You don't. You're gonna be sorry, every last one of you.
Goblins, druids, this grove is a death trap. Grab what you can and get out. That's my advice.
could use the target practice.
Anything of use?
It must be time by now.
Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal.
Okay. Moi, le jeu nous prévient. Et sans le rouge, je peux pas prendre.
If it ain't the fearless goblin slayer, you sure you want to be seen with me? I ain't exactly popular with this lot. Half my crew are full of holes. Now I'm gonna take the blame for leading the goblins here, and losing track of the bloody druid.
Dites-moi d'où ils venaient ces gobelins.
All the way from the ruins we were poking around in.
C'est là que vous avez perdu la trace d'une heure, forcément on cherche les ennuis. Est-ce que là vous avez perdu la trace du druide?
Aye.
Ce druide?
His name's Halsin. And if he's still alive, he'll be cursing the day he laid eyes on me. We've got a contract to track down some relic. And he wanted in on the job. Eyes lit up when he heard about it.
Didn't work out though. Goblins got him when we were turning tail. He's either digging latrines or boiling in a cook pot by now.
Eh ben, je vais en avoir des quêtes à faire là. Permettez que je jette un coup d'œil à ce contrat.
Job's all yours, if you got a death wish.
There's a wizard in Baldur's Gate that'll pay gobloads for a relic, supposedly buried round these parts. But gold ain't any use if you're too cold to spend it.
It's called
the Night Song. Supposed to be hidden under the temple where the goblins jumped us. I'd give you the map and wish you a happy funeral, but my mate Brian kept hold of it like his own todger. Goblins made sure to the fat old chunk. All I've got's the contract. It'll show you where we turn back, if you feel like dying.
I see you.
Don't thank me. I'll be well on my way to Baldur's Gate when you die.
I already told you I don't have it! How stupid are you? This is ridiculous.
And we'll have a dog, right?
They don't allow them in Baldur's Gate. Cats, though?
A little orange cat. And a house with a little door so that it can come and go as it pleases.
And a high fence to keep eavesdroppers out. No bother. We're just daydreaming anyhow.
What about you? Big plans for when you get to the city?
De bière, des draps propres, pas grand bien, des projets. Je jure que par la sirène rougeante. Pas mal famille, mais la pierre.
God, that sounds like heaven.
Won't be long now. One more trip, then we can really rest.
Get back, kid.
I already told you I don't have it.
I suppose we'll start in the outer city. Get a little business going.
Your spiced tea is life-changing, and I can bake up almond cakes 20 at a time.
Ain't leaving town for a good while after this.
Alors, Regardons un peu les quêtes, parce que là, on en a récupéré, je sais pas combien. C'est catastrophique. Mais je suis où, moi? À l'intérieur. On va les réfugier d'abord.
Don't you lie to me, boy. I know you have it.
Touch me and I'll bite your fingers off. I will.
Attends, comment on fait pour... Je place un repère. On va y aller aussi. Hein. On va aller faire les quêtes les plus proches, je pense. On est où, nous?
Wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
Oh, let me through, Mrakrasham, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Okay.
We need to get Arabella out, now!
You heard the guards. They're waiting on Corga to give word.
I'd sooner trek through the Nine Hells than trust that snake! Ugh!
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé? Pourquoi les druides ont enlevé votre enfant?
Tried to steal their idol. Druids lost their damn minds about it. They need it for their precious ritual.
Oh, it's all my fault. I told her I wished the wretched thing would just disappear, or better yet, explode.
Now Arabella's being judged by a bunch of druids who hate us. That's not right.
Breaking into druid chambers to steal a sacred relic? Oh, she sounds like fun.
Il me semble appeler ceci, ce n'est qu'une enfant.
They won't give us the time of day.
Hurry! I'm at the end of my tether as is. Can't take this waiting.
Come, Magrin. Give him a chance. You, get back.
Je n'ai pas été là. Les gobelins auraient sûrement tout envahi. Écartez-vous de mon chemin. Pourquoi? Qu'est-ce qu'il y a d'intéressant là-dedans? Je vais pas me laisser. Je vais pas l'ennui, laissez-moi passer.
No, and you'll find trouble all the same unless you get out of my sight.
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You. Apparently, Korga wants to see you. Go ahead. Sorry.
This is madness, Korga. She's just a...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil. And I will cast out every stranger.
Voleuse du poisson. Voleuse du poisson. À quoi cette fille est-elle accusée en réalité?
You mean parasite.
Voilà, il y a du racisme là, c'est pas bien.
Then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Korga. We took back the idol. Surely.
Do it.
Que les druides perçaient l'harmonie, vous compromettez l'équilibre naturel en gardant cette fillette prisonnière. Allez, boum!
I hear the Tree Father's spirit in your words. It is as you say. Sif, Teela, to me. Out, thief. My grace has its limits.
It hurts.
Thank you, Korga. Master Halsin was...
Halsin isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue, lest Teela pierce it.
Putain, la mise en scène de ce jeu, elle est complètement dingue. C'est trop bien, quoi.
That woman has more venom in her heart than a snake in its fangs. But at least the child is safe. What is youth if not a time to be forgiven for one's transgressions? Couldn't agree more. The girl wasn't innocent, but that doesn't mean she was guilty.
Yet she failed. That's what matters.
Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster?
On est pour un monstre. T'es un monstre sans prendre un enfant, vous cherchez à protéger les vôtres, pourquoi?
Yes, you would say so. I know you're kind. You see only villains and victims. A viper bears her fangs, defending her brood. I call her mother, you call her monster. No matter. I took back the idol of Sylvanas, and the rite is resumed. We will seal the grove, free from harm, free of intruders.
Elle est quand même folle, l'écriture de jeu.
The rite of thorns. It is the Tree Father's gift that none come to harm. When we speak the final prayer, the great vine will sprout forth. The grove will be cloaked in bramble and thorn. No one enters, no one leaves. Sanctuary. None of this can happen.
Oh, putain de bien fait les comment les visages quoi.
Sylvanas demands that we choke them out.
Et elle demande de les siens risquent de mourir si vous les chassez.
And mine perish if he stays. You showed great mettle at the gate. The mettle of a skilled sword for hire. I want you to provide your services to Sevlor. Offer to guide the Outlanders out of the grove. I'm sure they'll reward you well. They're to be gone before final prayer. If they are not, the Viper must strike.
En ce cas, je ferais mieux d'aller parler.
You will do more than speak. This tale ends but one way. With the Outlander rot cleansed, and the grove forever shrouded.
I know that look. You're wondering why I was in pain before. Let's just clear the air about that now. It's just an old wound that hurts me from time to time. Nothing to be concerned about. It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least, in case your imagination is in danger of getting away from you. It's just something I have to live with.
Elle est vraiment douloureuse?
Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage.
Ça n'a pas lié avec la larme.
Positive. You can trust me on that.
Alors. J'arrive, je vais faire une pause. Je vais me faire un thé. Peut-être que je sauvegarde même. Quoique je suis un peu crevé, ce que je vais faire c'est que je vais arrêter de jouer ici. J'ai une quête juste devant que je vais reprendre. Ouais, j'ai un peu du mal à suivre. Je suis un peu naze ce soir. Et je vais arrêter le live là, le jeu est exceptionnel. Franchement, putain, l'écriture. J'ai jamais vu ça quoi. Et hop. Là, j'ai un peu du mal à suivre, mais j'ai tellement envie de continuer, mais je suis fatigué. Le jeu est vraiment exceptionnel. On continuera demain matin. Tranquillou, je fais peut-être du Hâte Nuit Cave avant. Je pense que je vais commencer demain matin de bonne heure. Demain, je travaille pas, je vais encore. Allez, je vous dis à plus.